Welcome back, family. This is Grow Up to Glow Up, and I'm Lovely Keisha. As promised, I'm going to come to you today with a look from the Watch Me Blush eyeshadow palette from the Crayon Case. As you see, I already primed, done my eyebrows, and I did one eye. What you think? Check out the blending, me girl, got down. Look at that. Okay, so let's just get into the next eye. When I say I got down, I don't mean I have blending down, like down pack. I mean like I got down on this blending look, I think. Anyway, you know. So I'm starting off with Tangerine. Sorry, I don't want to lose y'all. The next color. The next color is Cranberry. Gotta blend it into the tangerine, and I'm gonna go back over the top because I don't want to lose the tangerine. The tangerine is so pretty, I don't want to lose it. And the cranberry. I'm still with the cranberry. I want to make sure I get the crease nice and dark like I got it here. I'm sorry. Y'all know how I do. I get lost in this mirror. And now I'm going to go in with Berry. Look how well them colors blend together. I want it nice and dark. I love to cut crease, don't I, y'all? But, I mean, it's a look that I have now. And I don't want to disappoint. I'm going to try some new things, I promise. Well, put something in the comments that you want to see me do. Some suggestions on what you might want to see me try out. And like and share me out. In the words of Riri. That's what she say. Share me out. I am so mad at myself because I just realized that was not my concealer brush. And I was using this brush to do a complete a whole nother job. So just give me a sec. Let me clean that out. Because it was surely not meant for concealer. We're just not going to use that. And for the inside of the eye, I used Old Banana If you notice, while using this brush, I mean brush, this palette, I haven't had to brush. Like, it's not a lot of shadow that falls down. Fallout is the correct term I just learned. So, it kind of like sticks to your brush, and it lays where your brush tell it to lay. And I like that. I mean, you get a little. I have light dust, but not much. Oh, I'm sorry. Not much fallout. The next color that I'm using is the cappuccino. Oh, no, that's wrong. That's not what I used. See? I'm glad this is a new palette and I can still see where I hit, because the color I used was Sweet Tea. There's a new palette that saved me. This is like my second time using this palette. I'm just patting it in there. Blending. And for the end, I use hot cocoa just to give it a darker finish. So you give it that dark finish in the crease. Now that right there had a little fallout. But see, that's why I've learned to do my foundation last. Because of the fallout. And I was told, if you do your foundation and you bake well, that you don't have to worry about that dust, because you'll just be able to sweep it away. But just avoid that altogether and just do my foundation last. Limey liquid. Remember, I said I was gonna try to start paying attention so that I could make the eyes look the same. And I definitely want to start doing that. And before I finish that, I need to, because it's not dark enough right here. It's not consistent with the other eye, what I was just talking about. So yeah, I just peeked that. So I'm adding just a little berry to right here. I'm glad I noticed it this time before the video ended and I was watching. Practice makes perfect, huh? I mean, I'm still working. I ain't there yet. But considering where I started, I think I'm doing pretty good. If you guys could see some of the first pictures I've done, you will see my growth. Check out my IG. It's Odette versus Odile. That's Odette VS Odile. One word, Odette versus Odile. It's on Instagram, and you could go there and check out some of them earlier pictures if you scroll down. And you'll see my growth. Oh, I guess sending people to my page, I guess I'm gonna have to make it public, right? So I'll do that. And remember, I said this is a step that I do. You do not have to do this step. But I love it. I probably went a little too heavy this time. Well, how about I bring some of that over here and just really clean up that under eye. Now, see, that really made that color bold too. Maybe I should start doing just a little bit of that after too, huh? To really make that pop. Now I'm gonna use my hard candy silver to line my eye because I have yet to get me a white eyeliner pencil. I'm working on that though. And this is just to help with the color pop. Sorry. I try to make these videos shorter, so I try. But because I don't know what I'm doing, I can't move that fast, and I don't have the editing skill yet. So that's why I tried to come in here with one I done already, but as you can see, it's still taking a second. Okay. Yeah, I have to get another one because I messed up that brush, didn't I? So, for the corner of the eye, I'm going to go back into the tangerine. Already showed you the colors. I don't have to keep showing you the colors. Kind of helps speed up the process as well. I'm going to use my brush cleaner and clean that off because I'm going to go back in now to the cranberry. I'm kind of just, oh no, blend out from there. Clean my brush again. And then I'm going in the berries to finish out the eye. Won't be answering that one. I'm not gonna do that to y'all. The video already went longer than expected. So I'll just quiet it though, can't we? I'll answer that in a minute. I love you guys. Give me a sec. Oh, almost screwed that up. So I think I need to go back in this tangerine. Just because I did it on the other side and I liked it. Remember, this covers the fallout from the shadow. Okay. See, this mascara just be doing too much sometimes, man. See, I just sweep it across the hair. Try not to touch the bed of the eye. Just sweep it across and then brush down. I think I let it sit and dry too long. Oh yeah, that's not gonna stick right, huh? Cause it's too dry. Just gonna hit it with a little bit and hope it sticks. Cause we are already past 35. So, So, because the video has already gotten too long, I'm not going to foundation, conceal, contour, highlight. I'm just going to apply the lip on what I, on, you know, would have done. And then I'll let you guys go. I'm lining my lip with the Honor All highlighter from the crayon case. Because y'all seen my videos. Y'all already know how I would apply. Uh-oh. Apply my foundation and my contour and highlight. Because y'all seen me do it. So I'm going to skip all of them steps and go straight to the lip. So I can get y'all out of here. I'm gonna take my bear. Got it this time. Did not leave it in my purse. Bear? I'm glad I've seen that. And my fave lip gloss. I can't even show y'all the name no more. I done used it so much, it's halfway rubbed off. Clean kisses. And then I'm gonna go over that. with a gloss. I'm gonna give me a good gloss, but for right now, this works. It works on it. I can't stand that. Y'all thought y'all knew, didn't y'all? Yeah, something a little different today. I ain't want to cover up them good old eyebrows this time. They may not be perfect, but it's better than they have been. So this is today's look. And I know it's not a completed look. You can still see my concealer from cleaning up my eye. I didn't apply the foundation and all that, just in case y'all skipped, because I know people like to do that. And you didn't hear me say that. I skipped the foundation and the contour and the highlights and the blush, so that I could get y'all out of here. But tell me what you think. Like, comment, share, most of all subscribe, and hit that bell so that you get the notification every time I put out a new video. Keep coming back. I greatly appreciate it, because you don't have to watch my videos, but you do, and I'm so very grateful. So keep coming back. Thank you. Until next time.